Investigators in China and the United States have injected human stem cells into primate embryos and were able to grow chimeric embryos for a significant period of time, that is up to 20 days. The research, despite its ethical concerns, has the potential to provide new insights into developmental biology and evolution. It also has implications for developing new models of human biology and disease. The work appears in the journal Cell. The researcher says that an important goal of experimental biology is the development of model systems that allow for the study of human diseases under in vivo conditions. Interspecies chimeras in mammals have been made since the 1970s when they were generated in rodents and used to study early developmental processes. The advance that made the current study possible came last year when this study's collaborating team generated technology that allowed monkey embryos to stay alive and grow outside the body for an extended period of time. In the current study, 6 days after the monkey embryos had been created, each one was injected with 25 human cells. The cells were from an induced pluripotent cell line known as extended pluripotent stem cells, which have the potential to contribute to both embryonic and extra-embryonic tissues. After 1 day, human cells were detected in 132 embryos. After 10 days, 103 of the chimeric embryos were still developing. Survival soon began declining, and by day 19, only 3 chimeras were still alive. Importantly, though the percentage of human cells in the embryos remained high throughout the time they continued to grow, the investigators performed a transcriptome analysis on both the human and the monkey cells from the embryos. From this analysis, several communication pathways that were either novel or strengthened in the chimeric cells were identified. An important next step for this research is to evaluate in more detail all the molecular pathways that are involved in this interspecies communication, with the immediate goal of finding which pathways are vital to the developmental process. Longer term, the researchers hope to use the chimeras not only to study early human development and to model disease, but to develop new approaches for drug screening as well as potentially generating transplantable cells, tissues, or organs.